Have you tried to call someone recently and heard this? Callers across the country with certain area codes are getting this message.
To place a call in this area, you must dial the area code and the phone number.
As the Federal Communications Commission makes room for a new 3-digit phone number, 988 will be the new nationwide number to reach National Suicide Prevention Hotline, providing an easy-to-remember number to reach out for help, similar to already existing 3-digit numbers like 911 and 311. Maggie Owens with Indiana Prevention says having this resource can help save lives.
The easier it is for them to have access to things, the more likely it is that they're going to utilize it. So if they have an easy way of reaching help, they're going to be more likely to use it in that situation.
The need comes as the nation is increasing awareness of people's mental health. Owen says Indiana is the second highest state for suicide ideations.
We know that there's a need. We know that there's prevention measures that are needed to take. And so having easy access at your fingertips, literally at your fingertips, is able to be in front of these kids.
Many areas in Indiana have already transitioned to 10-digit dialing. This latest change impacts people with a 219 or 574 area code. Those are in the northwest part of the state. The FCC says these areas were chosen because they have 988 as a working prefix within a phone number and 7-digit dialing was in place. Businesses may need to update their phone systems for 10-digit dialing. And you may need to take a look through your contacts list to make sure everyone has 10 digits for their phone number.